This is Atti in Malayalam. Botanical name is Ficus glomerata. Coming under Panjavalkalam in the Nikhandus of Ayurveda. Panjavalkal is a Sanskrit name. And Nalpamara we say in Malayalam. Mainly using for skin diseases, for as an external application by with the decoction of this bark. Actually, this is a very rare tree because usually Ficus glomerata won't grow this much of bigger. It is nearly 120 years of more than it has got age. Its bark is a part used. This is a divine tree that villages have been kept believing that the goddess is in with it, which is the goddess of this village. So it has been preserved with that belief. And it is again medicinal. It's coming under Mutra Sangrahaniya Varga, Mutra Sangrahaniya Gana, dealt by Mutra Sangrahaniya means it's antidiuretic in function. It's a bark, and it is again it's an endangering tree because of the pollution in the urban cities, and it's a proud of South and Middle India. It is slowly getting endangered in the, from the nature. Again, I'm telling you the name is Udumbara. Udumbara is the Sanskrit name. Udumbara. There is an Audumbaradi Kashayam using for chronic skin diseases like ectopic dermatitis, etc. So, Audumbaradi, this is one of the main ingredients in the Audumbaradi Kashayam. So, Udumbara is a Sanskrit name and Ficus glomerata is a botanical name. It is abundantly being used in many formulations in Ayurveda.